Hello everyone. Today I shall be talking about the new article which goes by the title, The State of Freedom of Speech and Expression in India. As we all know, our Finance Minister, Mr. Arun Jaitley, in a recent interview said that the conditions of the 1975 emergency will never be repeated in India ever again because of the kind of technological revolution and sophistication that has come in. It is true that internet is a very vast and a diverse space with a huge user base, and because of that it is difficult for the state to impose restrictions of the nature of 1975 in this situation. However, does that mean that a citizen's right to freedom of speech and expression has increased or shall never be curtailed again in the future? That is not the case. We can see recently T.M. Krishna, a very famous Carnatic vocalist, had to cancel his concert in Delhi because of a lot of remarks that were imposed on him of being an anti-Naxal and a perpetrator of violence and treason, etc. By these instances, similarly, a talk given that was supposed to be given by Mr. Ramchandra Guha in Gujarat had to be cancelled because of a lot of alleged activities of the AVBP in Gujarat. So thus we can see that the right to the freedom of speech and expression in India has taken a very different turn, but it is still not any more safer than what it was used to be in the 1975 emergency. In order to know more about this, please read my article on the website of Indian Folk. Thank you.